Get ready for the smackdown. Get ready for the smackdown. How you gonna react when you're put in your back now? Cause there's no turning back when you're facing the smackdown.
And start game in 3, 2, 1, go. Hey guys, thanks for joining us for another episode of Shadow of Mordor Versus. I am at 82%. Doug, what are you at again?
I think it said 62.
62, so 82 to 62. In our last episode, everybody saw that Doug was finally able to get to halfway through the game, or one of the episodes
before
that.
I finally got to Nirnin.
Yeah,
it was the episode before the last one.
Okay, and everybody that's been watching my side or paying more attention to my side, whichever, you have seen that I have now collected all of the runes, all of the artifacts, and I've got most of the War Chiefs branded. But stay tuned in this episode. Comment, like, subscribe to the video.
Oh, we'll get to that.
These have been fun for us. And if you want to hear all the witty banter that's been going on, go watch some of our other videos.
Wee! I'm falling! Oh, goodness. I know it's only been like a day since we last recorded, but it seems like it's been a while. I don't know why.
Get over here now!
I need to get over there. I also need to find mushrooms.
Actually surprised that worked as well as I wanted it to. I attracted a berserker to my location so I could sneak around. So I could sneak around the other orc and brand him.
I'm being sneaky. Gotta be sneaky, Charlie. Sneaky.
I'm being sneakier than you.
Yeah, probably. I don't know. They found the corpse. No!
Why are you playing Assassin's Creed?
No, I just said there's a corpse.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter if they find a corpse. If it's Assassin's Creed and they find a corpse, then it might matter. Unless you threw the corpse down for them to find.
Out of my way! I'm still so happy that I can brand now. It makes things so much easier.
Oh, seriously.
Up there.
And I still don't have any intel to get. Oh. Ouch. There we go. If you hit me, you shall die.
There's something over there.
Oh, go away, stinker. You're dead.
I thought I already got these.
Here comes the time. Now comes
Don't tell them that.
What, that I was gonna watch it, or that they were gonna die?
That they were gonna die. Oh. That's just rude. It might be true, but it's still rude.
It's not rude to tell somebody they're gonna die. Everybody dies eventually.
And you know what else everybody does? There's a book about it called Everybody Poops.
That's disgusting.
Okay, I think I can get out of here now.
Are you really here to save us all?
What's this? Don't bloodbath. I don't want to do bloodbath yet.
Oh, so went to Freddy's today. Did you know that they have an app?
Thank goodness. Did I know that?
Help me.
I don't know if you knew that, but I did.
I'm not sure if I knew that or not. It's like everything nowadays has an app. That's the thing. So I just don't remember. I just don't remember what does and doesn't have apps nowadays. So.
Yeah, that's definitely true.
Oh, that is so great. I have a rune that that gives me an extra arrow every time I kill or a shadow strike kill. So basically, it only cost me one to Shadow Strike kill instead of two.
Oh, nice.
Uh-huh. Where'd it go?
But as we already established earlier, I don't need it.
Oh, I know. It just makes it more fun for me. Because I can do it more often.
Well, I don't do it that often.
I do it all the time.
Yeah, we've established that.
We have!
Let's go there.
Did you see them?
I'm gonna go join an ambush. I'm going back to see if one of my captains is ambushing another captain. Or he's getting ambushed, but I think it was him.
That's a beehive. That's not the freaking thing.
What's a what, huh?
Where is it? There it is. Ithildan. I thought I saw an Ithildan, but it was a beehive.
Morgul Fly's hive?
Yeah, that thing.
Yeah, they're not bees, dude.
And that's why I changed it to that thing.
Yeah, after I told you it wasn't what you said it was.
Maybe we should stop and find something to cut open.
Still.
Ambushing filth! Make them suffer!
Mugrish.
Damaged by ranged attacks. Cool. With that being said, I shall climb up here where there's elf shots, and I will just watch this room. Screw that. You don't need any support of any kind, so I will kill all of them. I love that my elf shot refocuses on headshots.
Oh, that's such a great rune. It's a rune that does that, right?
I think so.
Yeah. Such a good rune.
Well, it's technically on kills. Because I'm shooting this captain in the head right now and it's not killing him. Hey, you better not be running, you coward. You're running. Get down. Get down.
Let's go for that one first.
Group of us will rip you apart. You maggot! No flames to save your ass now!
What do you mean no flames to save me? My sword was on fire until I just used my... Oh, crap. Why are you guys mad at me? Where's my captain?
Mine's right there.
Yeah, well, I just had a bunch of orcs show up that were part of the ambush, but they're not under my captain's control, so therefore they attacked me.
Surprise attack! Mm. He's been turned! Kill them all!
Well, now my captain's here. And the last guy that was here before I killed him after my captain showed up became mine. Okay. Well, that ambush is now resolved. And escaped. Failed. That's funny. Failed and escaped.
That ranger knows we're too.
That ranger doesn't care about you. Ranger couldn't care less about you. But if you want to talk about me, then let's take a knife to the back. And then crush your throat. And now you know what it's like to talk about the ranger. It leads to your death. Hello, kitties. Goodbye, kitties. Oh, crap. Kitties are catching up. Not my fault, though.
Well, don't let them.
I'm trying not to. It wasn't my fault. I ran out of rocks to jump over. But I climbed up a cliff and got away from them. And started a mission. So, they're gone. Bonus objective. Don't get hit. Well, that's easy.
Over there.
Boys work too hard. Masters whip too painful. I'll give you something to really complain about.
There are more of us up ahead. Please
see the ranger.
Oh, that was close. But I didn't expect it to happen, so. And a boom to you. 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 And a shadow strike to you. And a brand to you.
One more artifact in this area.
But whatever. You're dead. And you're branded. And shoot you. And shoot you. And I should have shadow striked you, but there's somebody down here that I want to free first, so I don't care.
Okay. That was our best chance.
Yes, I can. But
I spotted him.
You are mine.
Dead. And let me move in case he goes trying to shoot me. You're dead. And you are branded. Which restores a big chunk of my elf shots. And now release that slave. Bonus objective was completed.
Oh, he's already mine. Cool.
Imagine doing the pit mission and your bonus objective is to not get hit.
That would be hard.
Uh-huh. At least it's not your main objective.
Yeah. Do you have a mission like that?
I just did a mission. Freeing slaves. Bonus objective was don't get hit. So I shot everybody, shadow strike some people, branded some other people so I could get my elf shots back, and then shot some more and shadow striked, and I did a little bit of melee, but not much.
Got it.
Should I go after the last war chief, or should I go after the outcast mission?
Where's the one I'm missing?
I don't know, but that doesn't answer my question.
What the heck?
Dude, as of right now, all but two captains are branded, and one of those two I branded in the main mission. But are you going to answer my question?
I'm still looking for it. I can't find it.
You're looking for my question.
Sure, why not?
But are you going to answer the question?
Oh, it's over there. Okay. Okay, what was the question?
Should I do the outcast mission or the last war chief?
I don't know how I lasted this long.
Did you say it was the last outcast?
I don't know if it's the last outcast or not.
Do the outcast then.
Okay. It might be the last outcast. I can check that real quick. Would that change your answer though?
No, probably not at this point.
Where do you check it? It's not in there. Is it in here? Oh, it is in here. Okay. I've got 6 main missions. I've got 5 outcast missions left.
Wait, I don't. Do I need that one anymore? I don't. I just
Holy
need.
Crap, dude.
I need a red and a green.
I've got 4 hunting, 1 sword, 5 outcasts, and 6 main, and then I beat the game 100%.
Nice.
It is. I wish you'd understand this feeling.
Oh, I understand it. I'm just not having it.
Or should I do another hunting mission with Torvin?
Wait.
No, I have not finished them all.
Don't you have to in order to 100?
That's part of your main mission stuff.
Oh, main. That's right. You said main. Okay.
Yeah, I've got 6 missions in the main. I think I have 2 left with Torvin.
All of those in those 2 areas, or 3 areas. I got 3 more areas left to get all the artifacts in Ithildin in.
Okay.
Let's go grab
Let's
that.
Go outcasts.
Let's do that.
Am I crazy that I want to advance time so I fill up all the captains so I can go brand them all?
No, because I've done that before too.
Okay. I thought I'd be weird for wanting to do that. Okay, use categories to kill Odux. That's easy. Hey, there's a captain I haven't branded.
Luke Dash.
And he's vulnerable to stealth finishers. He's mine.
We're gonna find out what you did to that food. We're gonna do the same to your corpse.
One category free.
Go over here.
Meat was rotten. There are dirty little worms inside. Maybe we put dirty little worms inside you. I got ya.
Patrol and suddenly felt something nipping at the ankles. Bloody ghouls.
Where's that artifact? Up here? On the bridge?
Well, he's not a monster slayer, but because he's got a shield, he's pretty well defended against it.
Where the heck is that artifact?
No idea. Apparently I'm supposed to do this mission in the time limit, but I would rather get the captain. I'm gonna fail this mission because I want Brand as captain.
Well, I would want to as well. Oh, it's over here? A vendetta. Oh, I don't need it anymore.
Ah, you dang Caragors.
Need one more green. I'm not gonna find in this area.
Holy crap. There's like six Caragor against this one captain, and he's not even hurt. I think he regenerates. That would explain it.
Dash.
Summoner, Savage Weapon, Battle Harbor. Yep, regeneration.
I hate that.
Nah, he's vulnerable to stealth, so I could kill him easily if I chose to.
Yeah.
Oh, and there were seven Caragors apparently. One's dead.
Is that a blue or is that a green? That looks like a green.
That was kind of funny. Somebody came along and they heard something going on, whatever, and now they're getting killed by a Caragor.
Ah. I think that's a green. That's blue. Where's that green?
Wow. You want to know something my dad just did that I don't think he's ever done since moving into the house he's living in now?
What?
He put both cars in the garage.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That is a big thing. How do I get over there?
I don't know, but this captain's getting pushed further and further away from me. It's kind of
annoying. Wall. Oh, right there.
Seriously, how are they not dead
there
yet?
It is.
Oh, he finally killed another one.
Okay, what's the new one?
Possibly killed the second.
Seven
one,
blue.
But like, he's even got a poison weapon. How are they not all dying? Oh, just got another. Okay, cool. Is that a fourth? That one dead too? Yep, that one's dead. Okay, two more. Okay, one more. Okay, he finally killed them all. Took him forever. Now I have to wait for him to walk slowly over to me so I can jump on him. Tommy. There we go. Good captain. I honestly think that would have been the only way that I could have gotten him. Because he was a combat master. And he was immune to ranged. And so he was also immune to combat finishers as well. But he was vulnerable to stealth finishers.
Yeah. Puppy.
Kitty.
Couple puppy. There's a puppy and a
kitty?
Big growg.
Kitty
no,
and
growg.
Kitty. Mike Wazowski.
I don't know. Well, what's something that's cute and fluffy that we could call the growg?
A bear.
How about a bear cub?
Sure.
We'll just call it Cub for short.
Okay. I just shot this Caragor's cage, but it didn't open.
I'm sorry? Question mark?
Well, I need to kill these people with Caragors. There we go. Out of here. Let the Caragor distract them. So I can go here and get off of that
there.
Stupid thing. Get down. Release him.
Are you really here to save us all?
Okay.
Don't give up.
Run.
Oh,
So I think I'm actually supposed to find a Caragor, ride the Caragor, and use the Caragor that way.
There it is.
There he is. I snuck up on a Caragor while it was sleeping. Corvin said you why can't do that.
Why would you do that? That's mean.
Well, I didn't do it on purpose. Well,
that's
I kind
still
of did,
mean.
But... Well, what I want to know is why did Torvin say that you can't do that, but I just did. Okay, kitty, let's go.
Torvin was lying.
Oh, that, I figured that. But Torvin's a good guy. Why would he lie to me about that?
Because he's jealous. He's jealous of our mad skill. He also said that controlling a Grug isn't the way to kill it, but we do that anyway too.
That's true too. Although in that case, I don't think he ever actually expected you to ride a Grug.
Yeah. So. Yeah. Broken
hey,
staff.
Dude, we're tied up here. Please help.
Next couple are down there.
Back off. I said back off.
Let's go get that filled in.
Okay, let's go free the slave. Slave is free.
Those prisoners
are 2 minutes to get to the next one. Hey, hey, kitty, 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 don't run. Oh my gosh, kitty, come here. Thank you. I'm gonna finish eating him. Now let's go. Holy crap.
Self-brand. Okay, it's up here.
That was fun. So I came across a group of Uruks that were around the slave I just saved. There was no way my Caragor was going to survive attacking them all head on, but they were next to a fire, so I killed all of them but a defender.
Nice.
It was.
Where is
well,
it?
At least for me. Not for them, but still. Hello. 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 Back off, my kitty. They keep trying to pull me off my beast. It's not nice.
Is it on the other side of it?
Okay. Now I should go free the slave or go and play with your toys. And slave is freed.
Okay, it's up here.
Kill you.
Yeah, right there. There we go.
Okay, next mission. It's gonna be the war chief. Kitty, come here, kitty. And now as I go through and ride around on my kitty, I shall unlock more outcast missions. I hate that you can't unlock them all. You have to unlock them piece by piece.
Which ones?
The outcast missions.
Oh, I know, right. Cook knife. I don't look like no cook knife that I've ever used.
That's because you don't know how to cook.
I would beg to differ. I know how to cook very well.
Doug,
I just don't do it often.
You really shouldn't beg. It's not becoming.
Well, too bad, I'm doing it anyway.
Yeah, I guess I can't say I'm surprised by that. I'm gonna laugh so hard if I run past one of my branded captains that's afraid of mounted beasts.
Oh.
I'm just gonna be running past it, not even know he's there. Just be running. Next thing I know, I'm gonna get this screen saying, so-and-so, fear of Caragor.
Fear of Caragor.
Then the war chief will be
the
there.
Heck? Where is it? I can't seem to find a way underneath there, so... Gotta be a way though. Right there. How do I get in there?
I'm gonna lose it.
Here we go. I missed the opening. Okay, I think I'm done in this area now. Yep. Next area should be the last area, actually. Five and three. Closest one to there is that one, so we'll grab that one first.
Damaged by combat finishers and explosions. And you're a monster slayer, so there's really no point to really see more of the terrible.
Somebody's sneaking around. You, maggot! Think you could go on slaying my boys without waking my whole garrison? Never!
Easy.
I will kill
yeah,
you
let's
myself!
Go over there.
The, you coward.
Time, and you'll be sorry you ever crossed me.
Barely did any fighting against this war chief, and he's running. You want to hear a monster slayer, so I'll let you kill this stupid. But that will be your last kill.
Shout him out.
Please don't kill him. Please don't kill him. Okay, cool.
Himself will see you, pathetic soul burn for this insolence.
Other side. Nope, don't. It was on that side.
And distance. Azu the Watcher has been branded.
No leadership here again.
Then tell everyone. So I did Shadow Strike a couple times just so I can get, or just so I could not waste my kill streak that I had. I had to use an execution.
Nice.
And so I did a Shadow Strike, killed an archer, did another Shadow Strike, and got near somebody else to attack. And then I attacked the other person I got near. That was fun.
Shadow Mount! The Grog! The Grog is now mine.
I need 308 more points.
No. Not what I wanted to do.
I don't care.
Get off. Pick up. There we go. That's what I wanted.
The hammer pulls you off. Name that movie.
I didn't hear the quote. What?
The hammer pulled you off.
The archers are running drills today.
I know it too.
I know you know it.
What was that noise?
Give me another line.
This is Doug.
An intruder! Come on, Ranger!
Is it up?
No.
What other thing has Doug
in it?
When
did they talk about a hammer in the
movie? I don't know. I don't know, but that was the first thing that came to mind when you said this is Doug.
Okay. How about my second favorite line in that whole movie? And that's how that feels! Seriously?
I got nothing.
It's Thor, Ragnarok.
Oh, that Doug. Oh. Another day, another Doug. That would have got me if you said that.
Yeah, but that would have been too easy.
Eh? Nope. There.
Watching you try to run in that heavy armor was the funniest thing I've seen since
I don't need either of those.
There are others nearby.
Oh, it's blue crosses, not blue mushrooms. I was getting blue mushrooms. I need blue crosses.
Yeah, you need blue mushrooms next survival challenge.
Don't leave us!
Why would I leave you? So I've
got
another, outcast mission where the bonus objective is to not get hit.
Ah.
And so far, I haven't been caught. Been seen. I think I might be about to, but still.
Okay, now down to that one.
Freedom, get the hell out of here. The tower's gonna show up and have us all put in irons. The menfolk think we're bad. When the tower shows up, they're really in for it. The tower comes in. It's
not in the shots. It'll kill us. Now go have fun, my puppy.
Why'd you steal those helmets and boots?
Nope.
The she-wolf needs to be gutted. She's far too persistent, and her army is growing too fast.
Okay. Last one?
Please find our friends.
No. Which one did I miss? Oh, there's one there. Okay.
Promotion.
Hey, Blue Cross.
There are more of us up ahead. Please help them.
You know, fires explode farther than you would expect.
What does?
Fire.
Oh, yeah. But I love doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Watching you try to run in that heavy armor was the funniest thing I've seen since Marku fell into the ghoul pit.
Blue Cross.
And another mission completed where I did not get it.
What were we thinking, stealing armor? We can run much faster without it. If only I had some boots.
Okay, there's an archer. It's gonna die.
He has a name. You could at least call him by it. Gosh.
Why?
Because it's nice.
I don't know his name, nor do I care to learn his name.
His name is Freddy.
Freddy just died.
No, not Freddy!
Freddy didn't have a chance.
What are you waiting for?
Wanna know how I know he didn't have a chance? Because he shot me.
Oh,
that seals
yeah,
your
that,
fate there.
Wait.
Yeah, definitely it does. Up.
Just my imagination.
You dingus, climb up.
And it better stay away.
I'm no dingus, you dingleberry.
Hey, look, another outcast mission. Sorry, dude. I know you were branded and on my side, but
thank
you were also
you.
The reason why that slave was not going to. Give me the quest.
Blue Cross.
Blue Flower, Blue Cross. Red Thorns. Blue Flower, Red Thorns. Dude, how funny would it be if in this game they actually did have a Blue Flower and Red Thorns that you had to get for a survival challenge?
That'd be hilarious. That'd be, that's what it would be.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna go continue my hunting. And then I'll do some. Oh no, I do need to do the stupid captain missions. Make sure he's successful on a beast hunt. He successfully completes his execution. And I need to defend him from whatever. That's easy. Okay. Let's go hunting with Torben. And now I'll work on unlocking the next tier of abilities. Have you unlocked the 5th tier yet, or no?
Not yet. I haven't been doing any power struggle stuff or anything, so...
Yeah. Well, you just did some back in the other area, so I didn't know if you'd unlock the 5th one from those or not.
Nah, not yet. Alright,
I think... I need to unlock the 5th tier just so I can do my last sword mission.
I have one that's locked. Which one is it? What do I need for it as well? Combat drain and dispatch. Okay, yeah, that's only in 5th tier. Hey, there's an informant in here. All right. Where's the informant? Spill your guts.
My scars. None of mine have any guts to spill. Which, in this game, I wish that you would only have worms if there was intel to gain.
Took my hunting partner.
Because, like, in the Batman games, you only have Riddler...
So what
I guess there's only people in the Riddler gang impersonating other gangs if you have more clues you need to get from Riddler.
Ah.
At least, if I remember correctly, that's how it is.
So what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh?
Yeah.
Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Graub?
You wanna hunt Graub? So you shall. But not just any Graub.
This is a rare one.
It is territorial and strong enough to claim land of its own.
Okay.
And you and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Graug before?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this.
Alright, so I have... No, since that's the largest I believe I have.
I like those.
Let me go back into it.
So I assume you have a plan to kill this Graug?
I do, Captain.
Since
you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step.
32 out of 32 Ithildin, 42 out of 42 artifacts. I'm done with those.
It's about time.
On his throat.
There is one place Graugs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Graug's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes. There it goes! What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Oh. Apparently you're not supposed to let the Graug detect you. I was gonna run up to him and then sneak around him.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Yes, sir.
Both over there. Dark Rider.
I've got to pierce its ankle if I want
let's
to bleed.
Let's do Fatal Secrets first. Puppy on fire!
Ooh, that was close. Technically, it still hurt. Still.
Quite a ride.
Come here, kitty! Kitty! I need you, kitty! Kitty! Thank you. Okay, my game is glitching. I dominated the kitty, and I wasn't even on the kitty.
Oh, I hate this mission. Mission sucks.
Come on, Mr. Graugy. Now that my game is no longer glitching, I shall lead you in the direction that I'm supposed to. If I can get my character under control. Clear the Graug to Torvin. Head. Again, it's not working the way I thought it would.
Over here! Over here! Nothing like a dwarf for dessert. We're a sweet little morsel. If you can get me in your mouth before I drop you with my hammer. Step three: shoot it in the head.
Okay, now I have to shoot it. I stunned the Graug. What do I do now? Am I not supposed to be on the category anymore?
Get me! Then you can't! Oh, so close! Come on! You can do better than that!
I'm so confused. Okay, if I stand up here. I'm so freaking confused. Shoot a disoriented Graug in the head with a fully charged shot to stun it. I am shooting it with fully charged shots. Thank you. I guess I have to shoot it multiple times.
Oh.
What's step four?
It should be dead. You must have done it wrong.
I'm following your orders.
Well, that's your problem.
I will think for myself.
I have an idea.
What are you doing? You can't ride a crowd.
I bet I'm gonna ride this crowd until the day dies.
Success.
Oh crap, I'm not gonna make it. Nope, I died. I pressed the wrong button.
Well, don't do that. That's not good.
Well, I wasn't thinking that I had to get the cursor into the freaking circle.
No.
I don't know why I didn't think about that. It's time anyways.
Oh, okay.
But I'm gonna finish.
I just finished one. I just want to get at least over. Oh, I guess it doesn't matter because we're done for the night anyway, so.
Yeah, unless you have time after doing your broadcast.
We'll see. Well, thanks again, guys, for joining us tonight. Just remember to like and subscribe. Check out our other stuff, too. I'm going to be getting some other stuff on my channel soon here. I just have to get some stuff set up first for it, get a few things in order, and then I'll be adding some stuff onto my channel. Randall, do you have anything that you're going to be adding anytime soon?
I've been doing some Assassin's Creed 3 videos, so.
Nice, nice. Yeah, just go check those out, and we'll see you next time. Peace.
And anybody that's been watching the videos, you realize that was the first time I died.
Wait, really?
Uh-huh.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, if any of you have been keeping up with the death count, what is my death count? I know it's been... I've died quite often, quite a few times, so... If you happen to know, let me know in the comments. Alright, see you next week.
I'm not done yet.
Oh, I thought you were.
No, I said I had to finish this mission.
Oh, I thought you finished it.
No, I died, remember?
Oh. Well,
I'm almost done. He's got like one more to kill. And he's dead. Now I need to kill the Grog. Okay. And Grog is now dead, and my hunting challenge is completed. Now I get to talk to Torvin. And once I'm done with that, then my video will be done.
Alright.
See, it's a wee bit unusual to ride a Grog.
Nothing like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. You should instinct.
Oh, this guy gives no chance.
Training's over. Got guts.
He's gonna be hard to take over.
I like that. You got guts. Let's go spill some.
Yeah.
Okay, I am now done and ready.
Alright, now, see y'all next week. Peace.